just need a little tank that'll sew anything.